Has this ever happened to you?
Next. If I kill Nurski, we can blame it on Zed.
What the hell?
Yo!
Okay, so everybody else just heard that, or no?
Well, fear no more. Today, I'm gonna be showing you how to set up and host the AutoMuteUs Discord bot that runs 24/7 for you. VC Among Us is now a lot better with it. I will provide everything you need in the description down below and the timestamp so you can skip to any part you want. First, you need to head over to the AutoMuteUs GitHub. Once you are here, make sure to read all of the text. In this video, I will show you the official bot, AutoMuteUs. So if you click here, right here, bot invite me, or you can click on the GIF right below the banner. It will ask you to be the server owner to log into your Discord. In this situation, my main Discord is here. I'm going to show you on the test Discord. Allow all of the permission and make sure to prove that you're not a bot. After you're done, as you can see, the bot is now welcome into your Discord. Once you're in here, you want to create a new category. For me, I'm going to name it Among Us. This is only for me as the server owner, so I want a separate channel for when I'm playing Among Us. You only need two. So a place for the bot to type the code and a VC for you to join. A voice chat for you to join. So playing. That's what I'm going to name it. In the description of the video, I will show you all of the prefix and all of the commands. But the first basic command you should know about is auhelp, A-U-H. So that's gonna show you all of the command and you can read about it here. Okay, let's go back onto the AutoMuteUs. The second thing you're going to need for the game hoster, other player do not need this. Only the person hosting the room will need this. Next, what you're going to need is the Among Us Capture Program. Click right here. For this tutorial, I'm going to save it over in desktop. You can save it wherever you want, but I recommend making a new folder before running the program. I'm going to name this new folder AutoMuteUs. Once the download is completed, you want to put the capture device inside of the new folder that you created, right here. If your PC thinks this is a virus, all you gotta do is click on more information and click run anyways. Here's a side note for the hoster. You do need to be on the Steam version of Among Us. Phone version does not work. And an extra note, the Among Us capture only works on the official version. It doesn't work on the beta. If this is too complicated, you don't want to set up a bot for yourself, you're just looking for someone else to host it, feel free to join into my Discord. We have a bunch of hosts ready to play Among Us with you for the best VC Among Us experience. Okay, once the Among Us capture device starts running, it's going to look something like this. I recommend turning on dark mode so it doesn't burn your eyes and make the font size a little bit bigger so you can see the chat message a lot easier. And a little side note, your Discord must have 25 open emote slot for the bot to inject the dead player and the role color. So 25 slot available for the bot to do its job. Okay, once you have the Among Us capture device activated and running, you want to go and launch your Among Us on Steam for the first time. So you can see, as you can see right here, it is going to check your game and your state. Right now I'm in the menu, so everything is running perfectly. We do not need to worry about the game just yet. Let's go back to the Discord. Now that I'm in the Discord, you want to go into the channel that you dedicate for the bot to post the code and show for everyone to join in. What you need to do is type AU space N. Now the bot is going to private message you the capture link. You need to click on your Discord DM. Make sure to go to settings and enable your privacy settings. And make sure allow direct message from server member is turned on. Once you are here, you should see the message something like this. You have two ways of capturing it. The first way is to click on the link and it will automatically put in the code and link it for you right here. It automatically link it. But if that doesn't work, you can copy the URL right here, copy that, and put it into the URL host right here. And the code is going to change depending on the section. For now, the code is this. I'm going to click submit, and now it is going to update your match. So, the Among Us game for me is now connected to the bot over on the Discord server. As you can see, it says that I am in the menu playing Among Us in the voice channel, in the playing voice channel. So now, if I were to, let's say, join the match or create a new room, the bot will automatically update and show the code so everyone can join in. The location of the code is in the middle left, and the region is in the center. If you go back to Discord, as you can see, here's the room code, here's the region, and what stage we are in, playing, or discussing, or ending for a new match. There is a lot more to do with this, but this is just a basic tutorial, so I want to keep it short. Make sure to link your character with the color in-game. So right now I'm Lime, so I react to Lime. If you have the same name as Discord and your in-game name, it will automatically link. But if you're not, just link and you will be muted when the game starts. So happy playing Among Us. Thank you everyone for watching. You can click here to get to my recommended video, or you can click here to show how to be a good Among Us host. Thank you for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye.